Welcome back to Let's Play Mad Max. I'm BurningDogFace. Oops. And, Oh, that felt good. Good night, Gracie. Jesus Christ, it was an exploding car. Do we ever? Into this road is Skull Top, one of the last remaining camps in the wilderness. No, it's not the last transfer camp. We're close. We are very close. But we're starting here. Oh man, I didn't even boost. There's a ladder up here anyway. I'm gonna assume there was a camp sniper up here at some point. You know what? Keep the grief beard. But, put a shirt on. There you go. Yes. Latest sticking pigs. I got that, off camera when I had to take out some guys who rammed me on off the road. Immediately before that, I got another one from the same guy. Huh. Oh, I get it. Yeah, that's all that's left. A lot of these. Oh wow, yeah, I've only done that, twice. Ever. I feel like I've done that a whole bunch of shitload of times, actually. I've only got two things in there, and I've done it more than once. I did one of those today, didn't I? Without using a wasteland jump, achieve 2 seconds of airtime while driving the buggy. 3 times. Defeat one vehicle in a storm while driving Aurelian the Ready. Oh, yeah, let's be overly specific. Okay, fine. As I say, that struck me as odd, because that one was the one with no armor or weapons on it. Let's go say hi. Oh, God damn it. I'm stuck! Stupid two-wheel drive. Alright. I'm not even sure I... Yeah, there we go. Alright. Camp's back on the menu. Come on. I don't know if you heard, buddy, but, the Legion's not doing anything lately. Oh! Stop it, you fuckers. Can't interrupt that. God damn it. I was really sloppy there. No, at least I'm way back here. Making me rethink the whole, not wearing my armor thing. Holy shit, it's that camp! One for the loading screen. Built out of an airplane, built into a canyon. Death! Just dead. I saw that dude totally got nailed by that, and it was funny. Stop that! Okay, maybe I will put my armor on for the sake of not dying here. First. Yes, I know. Doesn't actually benefit me in any way. Then, all business. Jacket, armor, more armor. Here I am with the water. Hey, food! This is the perfect time to eat dog food, Max. Ow. Oh, I was expecting that to say, explosion required. I was standing next to a fence! How did it do that? Pick up the weapon. On second thought. A relic, 4 insignias, god damn it, and 10 more scrap. Rare opportunity. This one isn't even done yet. Checking to see if that explosion was under the transfer tanks, because that would be nice. Actually, it'll quietly bother me since I hadn't done it myself. But I would never let on. and nice, and they take someone with them. Look, I've killed your friend. Stop interrupting me. Alright, do the thing. I feel like I would be looking in the middle of a storm in case something blew out of my hands. Where the fuck did you guys come from? Satisfying to backhand the guy and then he's dead. Yeah, just, there we go. Do that, and then just settle down on one of these disgusting mattresses and wait for the fucking storm to pass. That's what I'd be doing. Ignoring the part where I absolutely would not survive a, scarcity apocalypse, let's face it. I am a big, soft marshmallow. Nice! What am I doing? Don't mind if I do. Is there anything left in this? Plenty. I figure none of these camps are really settled by the war boys, they're just taken over. Oh. Hi there! It's not the side I thought the hinges were on. Really want to stab that guy. I forgot to go check out that knife I saw on the ground. That reminds me. Enough! There! You did! Great, he didn't actually fire. Man. I'm doing terribly. I don't know, I feel kind of off today. That's evidence of the fact that I've lost twice at this four-skull camp. Whereas last time I basically walked through, Cocklocka's base. Right in the face.
We come for you, the Legion. Batter me, brother.
God damn it. Oh. Rather than using up on my shotgun shells, there was a bunch of gas cans back there. Space sucks. Where the fuck are you guys coming from? No! I've been to this part already. You stay out of this. That's better. Down to the flow there. I thought I was playing Batman, where you press B and you stun the guy in order to absolutely beat the shit out of him. You know, as opposed to just fucking pulling out a sawed off and utterly destroying him. I guess maybe I haven't been here before. I don't fucking know. Oh no, I've robbed those things already. Good God, what a confused mess. I like when the doors don't completely come off the hinges. Those aren't tanks up there. Oh. Don't mind if I do. Oh, he's got dog food in his beard. Fuck it. Oh, because those were tanks up there. Haha! Shit, and there's the timer. Feels like it's been a while since the camp took up an entire episode without completing the primary objective. I'm BurningDogFace, and I'll see you in the next episode of Let's Play Mad Max when, we get on with it and clear this place out. Later.